Hey guys, welcome back. We are picking right back up on, I believe, we went back to Dathomir finally. I should remember, it was not that long ago that I played. Yep, okay. Free now. That's a door I was not able to get into. Okay. We're just gonna run all around, see what we can find. Like last time, they're not going to be back in there when I go to check.
Maybe we should go take a look. Someone! Ah!
Systems failing.
Knockdown
initiated.
Okay, mobilizing.
Yeah.
Collision indisputable.
Launching attack. Focus your fire. Fire on the enemy.
they did a really good job on the stormtrooper dialogue in this game, because I never get tired of hearing their inanity. Hey, there's a chest.
Just need to know, don't you? Okay, BD, what is it?
Ooh. Nah. I still like the turquoise better. That's cool, though. That is cool.
I've really stepped it up. Are you and Grease safe?
You worry about the mission. I'll worry about keeping us off their radar. We'll be fine.
There we go.
Want to look inside? Okay, BD. What is it?
Sweet. 100% on that. So, I'm not normally 100% kind of guy. But I feel like being a completionist with this game gives you more story, so I'm down for it. I'm not, like, definitely gonna do it.
Did you hear that too? Jedi spotted! Try dodging that!
Try dodging that.
Adversary inbound. Priority target. Fire.
Copy. Contact on target.
Take the shot.
All right. So what's behind here? Is there anything on this map that shows something? Not really. Alright, so I've just gotta explore everything again. That's fine. that came from. Checked up there at all. No? Is that not explorable there? Okay, that's not fair. That one clearly has something in it. But I can't access
Throw me
it.
A stim, BD.
I did not need a stim, damn it. Clumsy fingers.
What you got there?
All right.
Enemy!
Are there any more around here? No. But I like killing the bad guys. Alright, so this area is fully explored. And there's something missing on the bluffs. Cool. Easy enough.
Gotta be one of the Zepho. Guess we're on the right track, huh, BD?
Okay. Oh. It's all that. Okay. Yeah, we need to go the other way to explore it. Because it's not that, right? No, that's different. Yeah. Okay.
Much better. Thanks.
Can't feel it. I'm taking you down. You can take a hit. That's nothing. Just a couple more hits.
That one was actually pretty close too. God. I wish I could strangle Greaves over these miscreants that are hunting me down. He did give a pretty sincere apology, though. I didn't expect that from him. Whoops. Maybe a Jedi, but I'm not invincible, obviously. Oh no, he is down there. Shit. Okay.
Stay in here, BD. That's so much better.
Oh, you're going down. Time to die. You're paying for the. What? You look small. You're hurting now. That must have hurt. You're gonna regret running.
BD, I need help. Another step.
Just get back here. You're going down. Take that.
Fuck. Help me, BD.
Oh, you're in trouble. I'll hit you. Just you wait. Block this. Just get down here.
Okay, come on.
I'll catch you! Just a couple more hits. Still standing, huh?
There we go.
Good job, BD.
Right. So that was fun. I mean, it was, but not exactly planned on. Thank you. I figured that was gonna happen. It's alright though. Because I'll be able to kill all of them and regain all those points and stuff. So that's fine. But first, all right. Ooh. Yeah. Sweet. All right. Well, I have no idea where that secret is. So, I'm just gonna carry on. Yeah, there's nothing in here. Oh. Okay. No, that is right. I don't know. Regardless, we're coming out here.
The Jedi is here! Someone else take him! Fire all weapons!
On to that!
Smash him! Take the shot! I've got him! Can't stop him! Can you hit him? You should shoot! Get up here! Shoot that Jedi!
Magnificent. Alright. So yeah, it is this area, but like I said, I have no idea because I've already done that. Like, I have no idea where the secret would be. No idea. Maybe I'll look it up at some point, but not now. I want to get all the way over there.
The Jedi!
I copy you!
Hit him! Blast him again!
Move in!
Too fast!
Firing!
Copy.
Fire!
Shoot him! Get away from him!
Direct hit!
Don't scare me! Take that!
BD?
I think I'm done.
There we go.
Yep, there you go.
Okay, but that just leads to the big fight. So we're not gonna go that way. We're gonna see what's over here.
We need each other there.
There we go.
What's that, BD?
Alright. Ooh, Elemental Nature 2. I'll probably like that one. That's cool. Okay. Nope. Sticking with the green. Okay. Well, it looks like this is the only way to go, but is that actually gonna get me where I need to go? That goes here. Which leads to that. I don't even remember at this point, guys. It's our only direction, so we'll take it and see what happens. Okay, I think that's a different one. Yeah, that's different. What we're about to do is this thing. I don't know, it all leads somewhere.
I see you down there.
much better.
Okay, so which way do I want to go? Good, it's these things. Those take me where I need to go, though. Okay, I don't want to be in the auger pool where I was, so I went the wrong way. Well, sort of. See, I don't know how I can have everything and only have 95% on that. That seems sketchy to me. We're just gonna do this. All right. much easier.
Toss me stiff. Check it out. That's okay, cool. BD. What is it?
Charisma. See, if it were green and the chrome. But it's not. Maybe that's what this one would be. Is there to explore? Oh, there's this. Which that is the thing that I've been trying to find all along. All right. Cool. So back in here. See, I didn't explore this because I could not beat those little bastards.
Guys, so before we try and beat these bounty hunters, we're going to go ahead and call the episode to a close. So we'll pick up right back here. Thank you guys so much for watching. Please subscribe. May the Force be with you, and have a wonderful day.